The Audi TT has always been many things. Pretty, cute, very, very popular, but it's never really been a sports car, which is odd because Audi calls it its sports coupe. In the past, it's thrown a carbon roof at it. It's taken the rear seats out. It's thrown a 3.2 litre V6 at it. It's thrown a double clutch gearbox at it, but still the end result, well, it's still a bit girly, wasn't it, really? This is the new £33,390 Audi TTS. And is this finally the TT that makes you want to drive it as much as you'd like to be seen in it?